Carmen Electra. Cindy Johnson. Gauntlet.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
There's been no shortage of build-up for this one, and it looks like it's going to live up to the hype.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
I still hate beans.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it. She gets this kind of attitude.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch! Oh, look at the emotion! I think I just found the angel. I'm like, here we go. The officials counted again. Will be for the last time.
A bad 10 count start. I still don't like repeating for saying, here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Yes. Oh, look at the emotion. I think I just found the angel. I'm like,
heart attack for 10 count start. I don't like that shit. No, we etch.
Am I telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6?
Carmen Electra, you're the best model and actress in the world. That's what I'm talking about.
Finally,
I still don't like repeating for saying, here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time, man?
Sorry to hurt you.
Here's your winner, Tammy Lee Hercher.
What's the matter? Cat got your tongue?
She really is a special diva, and she proved that here tonight. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Shawna, Shaniqua, Gauntlet. Try not to repeat for saying, and that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoy it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. Try not to repeat for saying, it'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight. Try not to repeat for saying, as we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
She's absorbing some offense here.
Try not to repeat for saying, oh my, get the medics down here. Try not to repeat for saying, guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win. Try not to repeat for saying, what a match that was. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us. Try not to repeat for saying, oh my, get the medics down here.
And we see it one more time.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Shawna, Strel from Chicago, disturbing the peace, DTP crew. That's what I'm talking about. Nuts.
Here's your winner, Ray Sean Gray.
When you talk dirty, you better put your money where your mouth is.
It's wins like that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE. As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.